like to learn more about a community you're visiting? Then stop into their library. Hello, I'm Caroline, a librarian who's doing research for my book, Memoirs of a Librarian. No huge city library can compare with the coziness of the small town libraries in southern Minnesota, with their rich history and commitment to providing information and entertainment to their patrons. Today we'll be visiting the town of...
The Fulda Reading Club was organized in 1898 and shortly thereafter established in an informal library in Fulda. At first, the books were kept on a shelf in the Anderson Variety Store. Over the years, the library has expanded into the Fulda Memorial Library, moving into its current location in 1970. The Friends of the Fulda Memorial Library Group was formed in 1997 with the purpose of raising funds to expand the current library building. In 2002, the library expanded into a space about double the size of the original building. A member of the Plum Creek Library System, the library has 16,000 print items, 1,500 audio-visual items, and 5 public computers with free access to the internet for patrons. With a yearly circulation of 34,000 items, the library has 3 part-time and 2 student staff members. The library also hosts summer reading programs for children and winter reading programs for adults. The Fulda Memorial Library is located at 101 3rd Street Northeast and is open Monday and Thursday, 12 o'clock noon to 6 p.m. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday, 12 noon to 5 p.m., and Saturday, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. You may contact the library at 507-425-3277 during those hours, or check out the Plum Creek Library website at www.plumcreeklibrary.org.
Well, this has been a wonderful experience, and I hope you visit this library soon. As for me, I'll be sure to include it in my book, Memoirs of a Librarian.